another launch on the red carpet, Metro cover girl Sue Ramirez, this time with her boyfriend, Mayor Javi Benitez.
Yes, and Sue is wearing Michael Leyva, who also designed my outfit.
Nice. And of course, Michael Leyva is a Metro Wear designer.
And right now on the red carpet, Christian Bables, one of our amazing actors. Fresh from the success of Dirty Linen. And now taken to the red carpet to show off his style.
Oh, so cute. Taking a breath before walking the red carpet. I believe her first ABS-CBN Ball red carpet, Miss Jennica Garcia.
Jennica is wearing Maison Soriano, styled by Rubri.
Yes, joining us on the red carpet again in lilac, Jervie Lee, of course, Miss Khaled Karen.
And this is actually a Francis Libiran, styled by Rodel Brignac.
Of Dirty Linen, CJ Navato. Here on the red carpet of the ABS-CBN Ball 2023, taking his moment as well. Luis Abuel, wearing a lighter red and a bow tie right here on the ABS-CBN Ball red carpet.
A fun twist on the tux. He's wearing Paolo Lazzaro and styled by Abby Paulino.
Joining us on the red carpet, Miss Miles Ocampo. Also of the Iron Heart. Guys, please watch their last few weeks and making their debut on the red carpet as husband and wife, Miss Maha Salvador and Mr. Rambo Nunez. Mr. and Mrs. Nunez looking gorgeous in black.
We're loving that cat eye fierceness from Miss Maha. So we've been seeing a lot of two-toned gowns on
two-toned
the red carpet.
Gowns,
and I love how this plays with two different textures, the tulle and the suiting fabric.
Jella Taide.
She is wearing Rosenthal tea.
Of course, Miggy Jimenez is joining her as well.